days a long time ago, maybe they just made up their mind, and then if they don't, then somebody comes down and with every number, you're just going to allow yourself to go deeper and deeper into a wonderful state of relaxation. Taking the first step down there on your own time, just allowing yourself to go further and further down, feeling very heavy and very relaxed. The thoughts from outside, just allowing you to focus on your core and continue to calm yourself. 8, going further and further down in your own time, in your own space. Number 7, coming down, 5, 6, almost all the way down there. 5, dreaming and drifting now. 4, going further and further down. Just allowing yourself to feel very heavy and very relaxed now. Focusing down, focusing completely on the inside, just allow your mind to be very, very heavy, very relaxed, very heavy, very relaxed. And just allow that feeling of relaxation to go away. And as you're listening to the sound of my voice, you can imagine yourself to be here. You need to be somewhere else, in another place. And in a few moments, I'm going to count down again from 10 to 1. This time around, when both voices fly down and twice as relaxed. And twice as focused on the inside, dreaming and drifting further and further down. Now 10, dreaming and drifting. Now 9, going further and further down in your own time. Now 8, focusing more and more on the inside. Now 7, feeling very heavy and very relaxed. Now 7, 6, 5, going further and further down. So incredibly relaxed. Inside now, 5, 4, 3, almost all the way down now, 2, and 1, all the way down now. And as you find yourself here, you can imagine yourself living here with someone else. For now, I'd like you just to focus completely on the space between your hands and feel and sense that space between your hands and feel and sense of focus on the space between your hands. And in a few moments, I'm going to begin to put an object in the space between your hands. And when I put that object in the space between your hands, I'd like you to begin to feel and sense that object, and feel and sense everything about that object. Feeling and sensing what that object is like, and how you feel about that object. And I'm going to put this object in your hands, and in a few moments you can begin to feel and sense this object. And feel and sense everything about this object, and how this object performs, and what it's about, and the feelings and sensations around this object and between this object, and how you feel and sense yourself relating to this object. And as I put this object in your hands, you can just allow yourself to feel and sense this object with your fingers. And as you feel and sense this object in your hands, and with your fingers, feeling and sensing the texture of this object, and feeling and sensing what this object is like, and the inner sense of this object. And in a few moments, I'm going to come down again from 10 to 1. And when I reach 1, I'm going to be all the way down, deep down on the inside now, 10, bringing and drifting your own time now, 9. Going further and further down now, so incredibly relaxed. 8, going further and further down, just allowing yourself to relax a little bit of mind now. 7, dreaming and drifting now. 6, 5, going further and further down. 2, and when I reach 1, I would like you to open up your eyes in a deep, deep state of relaxation and just examine this object now. 3, allowing yourself now to focus completely on this object. 2, allowing yourself to open your eyes very, very gently and staying in a deep, deep state of focus. From 1, opening your eyes now. Very, very relaxed now. And just allowing yourself now to focus on this object. I'd like you to feel and sense everything about this object, everything about it, and feel and sense the textures, the shapes, the color, and feeling and sensing yourself to feel and sense everything about yourself, and how it relates to you, and how you relate it to yourself, and how you relate it to other people around you now, and sensing everything now about this object, and feeling and sensing all the textures, the shapes, the forms, and all the things related to this object, and just feeling and sensing. Allowing us to see transforming into this object and feeling, sensing, being this object, and as you are this object, and feel and sense how different you have it, and how you are it, and how you are it. And in a few moments now, I'm going to slowly count up from 1 to 5, and when we reach 5, we'll be wide awake and back in the space now, and I'm slowly coming back into the time mode 2. Allowing yourself now to close your eyes now, allowing yourself to slowly come back in your own time now, just allow yourself to come back now, 3, 4, and 5, wide awake, wide awake.